Howdy doodly doo, hello everybody, welcome back to Gingerninja Gaming. I'm Gingerninja151, also known as Marlow, and welcome to episode 2 of Marlow's Great Escapists. And we are back to Escapists for Stalag, Flucht, or however you say that name, I don't know. Ginger, is that Ginger? That's blonde. Ginger, there we go. Same name. I don't know if you can hear in the background, but my new computer has fans, and it sounds absolutely amazingly. It sounds like a jet engine. And I love that. It's very good. I'm actually recording both sound and video with it. It's very, 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 very nice. So yeah. That's why also the microphone may sound a little bit weird, like there's a machine in the background, or something tinny, or something, I don't know, there might be something in the background you might be able to hear. But, I'm gonna try and edit this again. Listen, Ging! Send me another one, I bet. Listen, Ging, I don't have to remind you that Stalag Flucht is one of his famous rousing inmates with a record of escapism. So if you're planning on getting out of this one, think again. Now get yourself settled in, it's gonna be a cold, long winter. Warden Andy Dubrensek. So, yeah, my new computer is recording this all in lovely, lovely 1080p. I don't know if I'm actually going to get this out in 1080p, but you know. Look, love me, like me. So yeah, that's going to be fun. Yeah, I've got the same old microphone, which is lovely. But I don't know how I'm going to be on hand, why not? I don't like hand. Yeah, it's a bit. I spent about 15 minutes trying to get the microphone to work, and now it does, but it's a bit, there's you can hear stuff in the background, I'm sure, but if I keep talking, it's not there. When I don't talk, it might be there. So yeah, it's a bit of a faffing to get working with Audacity and all that. X, no, that's punching. B, A, Y, X, X, give me food! Don't punch the thing, I want food. I stole a knife, I don't want a knife. No, I want food. Oh, what? No! Oh, did I punch him? Wait, who are you working for? Oh no, he's against me. Shame. Damn it. So, on day one, we've already been beaten up. Yay! Wake up. Dun-dun. Gardener position. Whoa. Okay. I played this a little bit, and it's quite fun. Oh, that's the desk. Oh, that one. Ooh, a trowel. Oh, yeah. I tested this to make sure it worked, and if I took the trowel out for my job... No, move that along. Don't do that. If I took the trowel out for my job, It set off the alarm, so I can't take the trowel up to do my job, which is a stupid thing. Do the thing! So, last episode we made the I figured out how to make a contraband pouch to, oh, Shane, bugger off! Oh! That's not even my problem doing my job! So, yeah, we figured out how to make a contraband pouch we use in this prison because it's got metal detectors. What's that? Is that an electric fence? That looks amazing though. I do love that. That looks absolutely amazing. Dun. I love the music in this game. Love the game. So this prison is going to take a lot longer to break out of. Assuming now that it's got an electric fence we have to deal with. So I'm assuming that means when we break out, we'll have to disable the electric fence somehow. Due to your sheer incompetence and inability, we have no choice but to let you go from your job. Pull this together. Yeah, okay, whatever. Oh well, I've got three tools. Hey, what's this one? Workout. Oh, go away! So yeah, I hope you're all enjoying something. I don't know what I'm producing at the moment, to be honest. Yeah, so this will be doing something. I guess it's a verdict on my strength. Hang on, what does Shane have on him? Put him down. Hang on. How do I raid Shane? Y? No. B. X. A. Ah! Blue magazine for Marcus! Where's Marcus? You Marcus? Ah, Marcus, hello! No, I wish to give you something. A?
A.
Hello, officer. So, I don't know, what was I going to say then? Does anybody remember? Yes! Now that I've got my new computer, and it's very, 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 very nice, this new computer. This is my desk, Shane's, King's desk! Right, we have a rate as well. Oh, we can make a sock mace, so we can defend ourselves. Dog tag. X, no, Y. Oh yeah, let's do that. Ah, so there's no vents in this one. Ah, there we go. I'm just trying to get used to playing the game again. No. There we go. Right, now we can defend ourselves. So my new computer means it's very, very, very extremely nice, which means I can produce a lot, much better content. Right, we need to find out where the electric fence can be disabled from before we can take someone's job. That means incapacitating them. Right, let's see if we can solitary. We just go to sleep in solitary. Right, if we just go along here, surely we'll find like a generator? I'm assuming there would be a generator. Ah, is this how you get your intelligence? Ah! There's a ladder, so we could get the library job, couldn't we? If we got the library job, we could see. So there might be something down there. Ah, this is the infirmary. What's in there? That's the medi room. Ah! Is that a generator? I see. So we need a red key, or we need to get up. So let's go get the library position. Shane. Oh, Shane doesn't like me anyway. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. I love the music. It's so nice. So yeah, we'll get the library position off of Shane. I think there's another job set coming up as well. So, and we'll find out if we get the generator. I love the music. Yeah. Work! Right, where's Shane? Oh. Get him off. Hey, oh, there you go. I'll have that off you, mate, and I'll have that. So just, if we just stand here, we can just watch him. And if he goes to his job, we'll just punch him. Well, his library job's right there as well. Hang on. We'll just move him away. Ah! Chain. Wait, did I beat up Shane? I did. Okay, good. No. pick him up. And deposit. Wait. Shame. Oh, okay. Oh well, we picked the wrong person to beat up, but you know, doesn't matter. So the second we've mullered Shane from his job, we need to go and make sure he can get that job. So I think maybe one more beat up, if that makes sense. Oh! And... will it take over? Oh, no, we've still got another in-game hour. Drop him. Drop him. Do, do, do. You ain't get out of this shape. Stay down. Doesn't help that I share a room with him. Sorry, Shane. But I really need your job. And yeah, right, let's go get his job. Do, 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 do. I'll be there in a sec. Whoa, 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 whoa. I need 40 intellect. Oh, it's because I had the comb chip on me. Right, I'm gonna let them. I'm going to let that slide. So, in the next day, we need to... Sorry, Shane. So, in the next episode, we need to get up our intellect, steal stains, and then steal the job. How much intellect do I have? Sorry, guys. 31. Okay. Do 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 do. Bop 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 bum bum. Yeah, you can search me all you like. I've got no contraband. But you know, it would be nice if you could like me. Shane, you've really got to stop beating me up. Shane and his pals extorted chocolate out of me. Okay, I don't mind beating up Shane. But stop that, Shane. Stop laying on the floor like a slob. Hans and Shane. Hans looks to be Shane. So if I wanted to get Shane in trouble, I could just put stuff in his desk, couldn't I? Rest, sleep, next morning, please. Rest, sleep, steal, repeat. I wish to escape from myself, please. Dirty inmate outfit. Piranium barrel, what's that? Yay, I got the chocolate back. At next breakfast, okay. No. So, we've got two for the breakfast, which means double breakfast fun.
The only thing working out here is your tooth. Someone has been tampering with the outfit.
Whoever that's been, that would have been.
Do, 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 do. The lucky winners of today's shakedown are Mich and Sebastian.
Can you hear my computer? I've got to make sure it's not overheating. That's the one problem that fell with my new computer. Oh yeah. Lol. Sorry, officer, I didn't mean to. Oh, I've got two officers on me. Okay. But I didn't get a lot of money for that, so, you know.
Hey ho, Pip and Dandy!
I'm just gonna sleep here. Oh. Right, let's go get our intellect up. I don't need to go through our breakfast. Oh, don't find me, don't find me, don't find me, don't find me. I don't have a job.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay, how much is that now? Quality. Right, we can go play for the library dub. What's really annoying is I've got to try and rush this because I have to rush this to win, basically. Oh! Damn it, right. I have to find out what that key's for. What key gets me into there? Oh, I can't see. Medic. Ah. Is there a medic job we can do? Hey, who are you? Marcus. Marcus. Hey, Fragadia! No, that one. Punch him! Fraggity, 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 fraggity. Punch, yeah! Blue bullet for Mika. Oh, I'll take that. Okay, I'll just go give this to them then. Yeah, I'll do your job. Who are you? Troy. Do I have a thing for Troy? No. Ricky, Marcus, and Micah. Oh, Ricky, 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 Ricky. Troy. No. No, Ricky, 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 Ricky. I have your book. Ricky. Ricky! 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 Okay, Ricky. Marcus, do I have. Yeah, I can do that. Hang on, Marcus. Marcus, 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 Marcus. I have your. Marcus! Marcus! Oh, is it because I don't do the job? Oh, okay, whatever. Wait, where's he gone? No! Whoa, he's got nunchucks. Mine now. You are too fatigued. Now what do I do? Shower. What do we want to do then?
Equip. Right.
Sorry, I'm tired. We could try and get the red key. Oh, hang on, no, right, so let's go get the key material and beat up an officer, see if we can get a key. We can get a collection of keys at the store. Wrong desk, sorry. Oh, hang on. What do we need? Talcum powder, a lighter, plastic cup, and a toothbrush. A couple of the lighters won't go amiss. We don't have any talc powder, do we? Mints, coil of timber, duct tape, mine now. Toothpaste! Pick it up. I happen to know that if you do that and that, just out of curiosity. Oh no, that doesn't make. Oh, because that's a one shot hit with the chocolate. Okay, right, so open that, that, that. Yeah, put the duct tape in. Right, gonna go find some talcum powder. I'm now just getting down to it because I need to, you know, do a file that could be useful. You know, a dead rat. Do, 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 do. A medal, wire, blue book, thank card, sock, rake, file. Why has everybody got files? I don't really.
I've just figured out if we're going to be breaking out of here, we need some files, don't we? Because we got that duct tape. Sorry. I apologize, mate. Don't bother. Oh, no, I don't want to. What? Who's that? Marcus. Toothpaste. Talcum powder. Yeah. Timber. Razor. Not really interesting. Thank you. Sorry. I apologize. This one? Yes. Nope. Pick that up. Up. That. 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 Oh, one more intellect. Okay. What about that and that? What do I need to do now? One more intellect. Right, we'll go do that. Because it doesn't matter how many times I play, it's just what you see. So for example this, I might cut out. Right. Okay, good. Right, now we can't go through any metal detectors. Okay. We got putty and vodka plastic. I'm now just going to the point of, let's get this done. No. I'm not gonna be clever. There might be another series after this where I do it all properly. Maybe. I don't know. Really? Really have to beat me up? Hang on, what have you got on you? Foil and perennium barrels. I don't know what they do. There's no point saying what they do in the comments, because I'm not gonna be able to read them. Okay, let's see who has access to down here. And then we can punch an officer. Officer Barnes. Somebody come and open this door, please. Officer Barnes. Bradford. Right, Bradford, we need to beat up. Yes, I am actually plotting in this game. Sorry, who are you? Merv. Here comes Radford. Ah! Oh, wait, is that Radford? No. What? Emerga Rur. I'm just gonna hide here. Oh, who's that? Red, how did Shane get in there? Wood. Right, I'm gonna go find Officer Radford. Hello. I remember where I go, Merv. Officer Erwin McGuch. Just check if my computer's okay. It's just slowly. It's just working very nicely. And this video's gonna be in 1080p! Right, red key. Up. That, and that. And that, and that.
No!
Oh, crap. Right, Officer Radford. Sorry. Hello. Please like me. Okay. No, like me, like me, like me, like me, please. I don't need to die tonight.
The following morons have won a cell search.
Please not me, please not me.
Marcus and Ricky. Wait.
Have fun, Marcus. Yay, bedtime! Sleep. Sleep. Yes, I want to sleep. Right, so today we need to get our intellect up by 10 more and beat up Officer Radford. Hang on, is there anything in my cell that shouldn't be? Yes. Anything more? Nope, right, then I don't go. Hello, officers. Do 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 do. Intellect. One. Two. Sorry, I'm gonna move the controller. Three. Farming intellect. Sorry. Right. How much intellect have I got now? 53. That should have been enough. Definitely now. Oh. Sorry. No! Who are you?
Hello.
Right, we need to go find something to do. Hello, I'm a worker. Okay, there's a question. How do we disable the... Nope. Yes. Punchy! Punchy, 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 punchy. Oh, hang on. Sorry, Radford. Punchy, 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 punchy. Okay. This is perfect, this is perfect. Punchy, 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 punchy. What?! Fine. Punchy, 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 punchy. Right, mine, craft, that, and craft, that, and craft. Ah, oh, okay, right. Redford, no, A. Speaker? What's a speaker? There you go, there's your keypad. Sorry, Barnes. Okay. So now we need some intellect to make the key. You are too fatigued from reading this game, man. This game. Yep. What's that? Exercise. Oh, I like exercise. Exercise. Sorry, Frangalia. I don't know what I did there. Oh, screwdriver from Troy. I want your screwdriver, please. Now, I can't go anywhere in, because I think the screwdriver might be key to disarming the generator. You know, if we just... So, if we get the red key, disarm the generator. That might be a different key, though. So, red key, disarm the generator.
Cut through the fence and we're done.
I have two fatigue from breeding. Right, let's see if we can do it this time. 21 more intellect. Hello, Radford. Sorry, Radford. Hello, Merv. Bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Wait, is everything in here illegal? Right, they are. I just want to remember not to flush. Bum, 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 bum. Right, let's go get some more intellect up me. Oh, yeah, I'm super big. I'm gonna go sleep.
Seven.
Reading! Where did fuck it in? I'm just gonna go back to the station and ask myself.
Basic minutes. So far.
If I can escape in under 1 hour, this is gonna be a really annoying video for me.
Right, okay, right, let's go get the last 7. Six. Five. Four. Three. Right. This is one that cannot go wrong for me. Ready at roll call! Favor completed, Cordon Evening Rockos. Oh no, don't beat me up.
Yes!
Money is back. Okay, like me, please. Oh my gosh. Shane, leave me alone. Okay, all of you like me. Oh, what did I buy? Well, I bought some stuff.
I bought a light.
Please don't be me. Frigadier and Sebastian. Right, do we want to risk getting caught? No. I'm gonna save, and then tomorrow
we make a break.
Actually, are they snipers? Oh well.
What it might be useful though is, hang on.
What?
Oh,
Smeg.
Right.
And I got me stuff.
Right, King says nothing I need important. Nothing I need important that I could get caught for. Hello, officers. Please like me and like me and like me.
Right.
They now like me. Oh crap, Rutherford's in here. Crap. It's red key to get into the generator room. Wait, what? No. No, stop doing that! No! Oh, okay. Oh, hang on. How do I... Is there an option? A button? Okay! Get in the delivery truck. Y, A... Spirit level bubbles. That is the best thing I've seen all day. Skyhooks, oh my. Okay.
Sky hooks and spirit level bubbles. Right. Oh my gosh, no! My key's gone! Ah, so I can get back in. Can I not get in the back of the truck? Hello. Oh, hang on. Yeah. Don't get me. Right, okay. So, okay, if we just go back. Okay, this is okay now, because I didn't get shot at all, so there might not be snipers? I don't know how you get the white key, though. And I know you can't hide in the delivery truck. So, let's make a break for it. Hang on. Right, so I did make a mistake and do something bad. Ah, that's just a hidey hole. Okay, so that was probably a bad idea. I've only got 50% left on it. I mean, when you get to you, 25% left. And now I can't get out. Right. Let's start again.